in our last one, we did the cleanup. So here we are in our next one. And hopefully, I know there were some problems with my voice at the beginning of my last one. So if you didn't hear me, I apologize for that. I don't stream very often, so I'm kind of new to this. So let us continue with the story, and I think we're about to finish it. Because we definitely have everything. So I will show you here. So Cozumel is completed. Then you went to Kwakiaku is completed. Peruvian Jungle is completed. Trial of the Eagle is completed. The Hidden City is completed. We went into the Hidden Serpent, finished there. And the Belly. And then we went up to the Mountain Temple. And Mission of St. Juan. And we finished there. And went to the oil fields. So, I think there's going to be something in this area. That'd be my guess. And because they got a lot of wasted space on this map that they could be using. So, let us continue. And I know I didn't, I ended up missing some of the artifacts in the log here. So, so I'll go through them eventually. These are all the challenges we did. So, we still got a fair bit more to do. So, let us continue with the story here. Okay. So, how many artifacts do we have? We're missing some of these in Lore's notebook, but we have a lot of these other ones. So, so when I'm done, the main one, and we head back here, I'll go through them all to make sure. And you guys can have a look at them all. So, and I know I missed a couple because I just completely ran through it. So let us continue. This is it.
How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
This way, it'll be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara. I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Atsley gave me half of Unuratu's eclipse amulet. I get the moon, and he kept the sun. I suppose this means he expects to remove the darkness over Paititi.
Yay, another achievement.
Tall order. I hope I don't let them down.
Okay, so I know that was loud for you guys because of the thing. So I'm just going to quickly look for it. We got that, I got that achievement, The rare achievement. So let's go through them.
To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. Pure silver. From what I.
Okay, that wasn't it.
To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go. This is all what we found. So, once I finish the game, we'll go through everything in that. Let's sneak through here. Get some air.
See the bridge. Shit!
They blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unaratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, hear their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector. This is Cardinal 8, visual on hostiles. Changing course heading to 105.
Yeah, so there's no collectibles here, so all I gotta do is just book it. Thank you for keeping them busy for me!
We can't hold the outer citadel!
Good progress in all sectors. We are losing a lot of people.
All units, stay away from the walls. Stick with your comrades. Overlap your fields of fire.
The source of the smoke. I can reach it. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Okay, this is kind of freaky. You go boom. Go boom. Can I collect stuff from you guys?
Jonah, we did it. We cleared the way to the temple.
We're pushing through too. Almost there. Where's the Mingus?
He's inside the temple. We're so close.
Molto bellaca!
Thank you, Kukulkan, for this gift of renewal. We are prepared to receive your power! They're with you? This ritual is mine to complete! They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong!
No! It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect by Didi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
I guess I have a choice to make. Because I hear there's multiple endings.
Head strong to the end. Attack!
I guess I'm not gonna get that gunshot one. Okay, I think he's dead, guys. He's dead. Chill.
He's dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
I
now?
Okay. This way.
Raise the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
Gonna be hard.
Destroy any who would destroy your power and potential.
Snipey time.
Protect. Guide us. Help us. Shame. Game.
energy trapped inside them.
Let's do this smart.
Destroy any who would destroy your power and potential. Bokutan, protect us. Guide us. Help us reshape and decay. Empower and elevate.
This is going to be a while.
hide them.
I had to do this smart.
Destroy any who would destroy your power and potential. Kukulkan, protect us. Die. Help us to shape and create, empower and elevate.
This is really tough.
Destroy any who would destroy your power and potential. Protect us. Guide us. Help us to shame and create.
Those icons, they have to release the energy trapped inside them.
icons indicate they're part of the ritual.
Guide us. Help us shape its game. Empower and elevate.
Thank you. ran out of guys, buddy. Holy crap, that was a glitch.
God! I have allowed you to leave. No more. ITP is mine to protect, not yours! A god?
Oh, shit. This is gonna be a tough boss battle, people. There's one guy, and the boss dude. With bows and arrows, I know I could shoot my way out, but
thank you.
allowed you to leave. No more.
Damn it!
Like save, and then I wasn't safe.
to God. I have allowed you to live. No more.
do that.
Thank you.
I need to find some focus plants.
I'm sorry.
Protect my Titi.
Might have something to say about that.
My loves! Will you hold
on a second? Yes, my white queen. One.
I see. Of course. As you, me, and I. Where are we? Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can make the world. Without witness, voting.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad.
Oh no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard. I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case.
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right.
When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect my Titi. Please.
Orgasm much? So I wonder where the different endings come in. Thank you.
mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. We will heed her spirit to reunite Waititi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiakuma.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Ra. Safe travels, John. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond my deity.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Wait, whoa. Etsy, why don't you show me the plans for this?
Yes.
Well, there you have it.
there is the main campaign for Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Of course, I didn't unlock all the skills. I'll be going back and doing a video on that. And then, of course, you saw the DLC. We'll get to that as well in the next video. I'll just let the credits play out. So, thank you guys for joining me. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye. They were busy with production, definitely, with the babies. So yes, buy your games, people, because it supports all these people. Yeah, don't. You want to buy it. That's a lot of Tomb Raider sites. And there you have it.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.
There you have it. Well, thank you for joining me. And, I'll see you in the next one. I'm gonna go run around by TT for a little bit and see if I have everything. And then jump into the challenge tombs and go for the forge. So, thank you again for joining me. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.